Somebody put something in my drink, please. It's right here. One, two, three, four. Down at the station, conductor, he looks pretty mean. Squinting at you, it's a song you ain't paid your fee. You reach in your pocket, but it's just full of lint and an old bus ticket, so you smile and squint. You ain't punched your ticket. Up to the plate where they're swinging your favorite fruit. Then one or two turn, three or four more, and you know pretty soon you'll be a mop in the floor. You really punch your ticket.
Punch your ticket.
Well, you punch your ticket.
Punch your ticket.
Well, you punch your ticket, so you know you ain't getting away. Here comes now. Stumbling home, are you thinking maybe you're gonna quit? Fumble the keys, you try one, it just does not fit. Come to find out your old lady changed the locks. She starts screaming and shout. She chucks your things right out.
Punch your ticket.
Punch your ticket. Well, she punched your ticket.
Punch your ticket.
Well, she punched your ticket, so you know you ain't sleeping. All right, Tony, do it to us, baby. Baby, my mama used to put them records on.
What'd she play, Billy?
Well, she played a whole lot of Jerry Reed and said, "Don't forget it, son."
Thank you.
and then troubles of the world start getting me down.
Well, that's a riot strap on your leather bottom boots. Head out on the town.
Hear that guitar player wail and the drummer. He's keeping time. That's my man Sandy House.
And that great old rockin' music makes you wanna lose your mind. Hear that great old rockin' music makes you lose it every time.
When you're bringing to your things, Black Earth's gonna be a curse, but you know I ain't ever seen no U-Haul behind the wheel.
And that great old rockin' music makes you wanna lose your mind. Hear that great old rockin' music makes you lose it every time.
Hey, what she used to play there, Mr. Tony? What she used to play?
Yeah, she played a lot of Chuck Berry. Said, hey now, don't forget it, son. Moving your feet to the beat, that's a gift of mankind.
And that great old rockin' music makes you wanna lose your mind. Yeah, that great old rockin' music makes you lose it every time.
Sing along now, y'all.
Yeah, that great old rockin' music makes you wanna lose your mind.
There we go.
And that great old rockin' music makes you lose it every time.
The song's called Cradle Rock. We're gonna do a love song. So this is for my wife. She couldn't be here this evening. She's back in St. Louis, getting ready for a party tomorrow night.
Whoa.
Come on, baby, take a walk with me. We'll hike the river road, pretend it is the sea. Your hand feels so nice in mine, and I will hold on to it till the end of time. Yeah, my heart starts beating fast. Yeah, I see that sun, and it starts coming back. You lean in, you kiss me on the cheek, and that warm blood runs straight to my feet. So let's life on our backs, where the river winds by those railroad tracks. Wild as the water rolls, we ain't going nowhere, so just lay right back. Myself, and I was kicking up dirt where I could use some help. Your brown eyes came and raptured me. Yeah, I was singing when I met you. Now I'm falling free right down into your love. And I can feel your skin against me. It never gets cold. Stars come out most every night. Yeah, they shine just like a flame. Some take flight, so let's. Turn around and you squeeze my hand. You Your smile still shining like the midnight log on an evening fire. Just lay right back.
It is a warm December, for better or worse.
Yeah, that can't be me feedback. Yeah,
I'm like. It seems like it's not December at all. We were here in October or something. It was much worse weather. It rained so hard there was water coming through the ceiling. Cars were floating at the bottom of the street. It was crazy. Crazy. We're happy to be back in Kansas City. Hoping to eat some barbecue tomorrow. The song is called Shiny Chevy.
1, 2, 3.
Shiny Chevy, fin up on top, like you never wanna stop. Wheels are always polished, leather's always clean, just like a teenage dream. And I hate to say what you already know, that money won't get of anything. You can't get all ready with a smile and a wink. Mama just runs in circles, she can't understand why you'd wanna be that man when your daddy just left for nothing, put a dollar in your hand. Said I know you'll make a plan, and I hate to say what you already know, that money won't get you happy much of anything. You can't get all ready with a smile.
Thank you.
Nashville. Play this on guitar. I packed up in a hurry. Never made it far. I don't know where I'm going. I hope I get there soon. Since midnight took over, morning's rolling through. 28 more hours, 28 more days, 28 forever. I will stay. Heading to the north end. I heard they got it hard. That icy bar in St. Paul never made a stop. Got back on the highway. Let those cold winds blow straight down Mississippi, closer to my home. 28 more hours, 28 more days. 28 forever, I will stay. On and on until the wheels run out of road, and I never want to pass this way again. Back and forth forever, bound to my regrets, and I'll see you on the other side.
Song called The Train Song. Try to dance to this one.
life is short, no time to explain. And it won't be long before I hit the grave. Take your seat back and relax. Pour yourself a drink and tip that bottle back. There's no turning back.
I got a brand new bow.
Oh, I got a new hair. It's a Fendi flower now. So.
I'm going to hand my guitar off to my friend Tony Compton right now.
So there's something that some of you guys may not know, which is that this venue is nice enough to put up traveling musicians, which is wonderful, but there's a giant bowl of complimentary pomade just sitting in the lobby for no explainable reason. And I overdid it a little bit tonight. I'm about 2 ounces away from buying like a Rat Fink chain wallet and tight rolling my jeans. I'm just
we assume it's complimentary. Ultimately, that's up to the venue.
Dibs.
We went a little overboard tonight. I was doing my mustache. Hit the whole thing.
Oh, you'll pay for it.
It comes out of the band payout, I'm sure.
How you doing, Kansas City?
Yeah. Man, I love this fucking town. That's because they don't know all the bad shit about them.
Yeah, I love people who don't know me. You guys are fucking...
beach, a suitcase in your hand. Head on out west now, see that Hoover Dam. Gamble life in Vegas, so just don't give a damn.
Dice are rolling, chips are rolling in. They can buy the chance to feel you again. The ice is melting in my glass of gin. I go back to the room to see your face again.
The stage change is intentionally difficult, knowing that we would have a lot of space to get around.
I need to scoot.
I think we might have to skip the. This is a song that starts off in a round. It It's not you get a line, I get a pole, or anything like that.
Oh, it's not?
I think you can do that in a round, though.
Probably
me. I don't know. Close enough. It's called There's More to It. There's more to it than that, she said when she calls me from the road. There's more to it than that, she said when she called me from the road. There's more to it than that, she said when she called me from the road. She doesn't want to hurt me, no, but she would rather not lie. Since even if it breaks my heart, she has to say goodbye. There's more to it than that, she said when she called me from the road. There's more to it than that, she said when she called me from the road. I wouldn't want to hurt her, no, so I won't tie her down. Saving up her money, yeah, and now she's skipping town. There's more to it than that, she said when she called me from the road. There's more to it than that, she said when she called me from the road. Great little mustache comb for Christmas. Please allow me.
Well, not.
This is a song you may know.
Thank you. taught you to boogie woogie on the corner of the street.
For the vocal cords. It's a relief. You got that harp ready, Tone? You need this harp off the ground? Christmas season. How many people got to watch Love Actually this year? And there's at least like two.
The Christmas movie in my house is Die Hard, actually.
Last year I searched for Christmas movies on Netflix, and I found this one about some lady having a hard time in a trailer park at Christmas time. It was the worst movie I ever watched, but I watched it all the way through.
Once you're committed.
It wasn't even Trailer Park Boys Christmas. It was just...
No, they recorded that documentary.
It was more like a Lifetime special sort of thing, you know? Anyway, this song is called Half a Mile. Sun came up, I woke my pockets tore. I was good. Drink up all my paycheck again. From the looks of it, I know what you'd see, but I promise you, they was chasing me. I was only there to drink some gin.
Side this morning, I think you like the road.
getting kind, so I drove all night to find out why, and I hope to God I have miles away. That whiskey drunk really kicked my ass. The sun came up way too fast. Now I'm a new. Honey, please pick up your phone. You know I ain't too far away from home. I got a headache now. It's killing me. Two nights ago I was on the floor. Two nights from now I'm back for more. But one of these nights, swear I'll get it right. And I don't know if it's you or if it's everything I do while I'm.
Venue should stock beer glasses that are twice as big as normal beer glasses for people that are on stage.
Just mainly for Dave.
It's called yeah.
He drinks beers twice as fast as the normal
well,
person.
In fairness, really, like any liquid.
Is that
at
a
all.
Power? No. That's not power. That's just a substance abuse.
Substance abuse is cool. Go home and tell your friends.
Pulled in Nazareth, was feeling about half past dead. Just need some place where I can lay my head. Hey mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. Well, no one's off, he said. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load free. Take a load off, Annie. Yeah, you put the load right on me. We're looking for a place to hide. When I saw Corn and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey Corn, well, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I got to go, but my friend can't stick around. Take a load off. And you can say it's just old Luke and Luke waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young and Lee? Said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Hanley company? Take a load off. Come on and take me down the line.
Darkest hour is right before the dawn.
On this Sunday morning, I'd say they're wrong.
This day will pass, and another will come.
One of these times around, I won't be so numb. Thank you.
ain't changed the way I look at you.
I stomp my boot and give feedback the way I always used to do.
That's on me.
Now, I ain't changed a thing about me or you. And I hope what I heard today ain't true. Word on the street, you done me wrong. And I ain't changed a word of it for this song. And I know I'll be seeing you here for long. Yeah, and I hope what I heard today is wrong. Cause you said you never lie again. Yeah, you said you never see him again. But what you said, well, maybe it's changed. Someone said that you said what you said you never say. You said his name. Yeah. never again. Oh, don't you ever.
Did you hear me there? That water? It's not, there's no water in there. I'm gonna pull a foul. Can somebody get me some water in here? Oh, I didn't mean, but thank you. I appreciate that. I did kind of put it in your face. That's Tony Compton.
Another man. We're skipping Quiver, right?
Plus Gruff and the Billy Goat. We're now in across Missouri.
Okay.
We're asking friendly people in the audience to give us water. All right, this is a song called Another Man.
I think I swallowed some of that pomade.
Tony wrote this about his mom.
My mom left me for another man, and that's what this song is about.
One and two and three and four and one and two and three.
Well, she walked out that door to start her new way. Yeah, she left me here with nothing to say. My mama left me for another man. Well, I tried my best to be all that I could. I did everything right, but I guess nothing that I should, 'cause she left me for another man. Well, now I don't know what I'm gonna do. Well, I thought our love was true. I sure did. Baby, I love you. You was my man. Well, now, here I sit in the cold and lonely night, hoping and I pray I'd see heaven's light, 'cause she left me for another man. Well, we were together for so doggone long, but now she ain't got the kind of heart to tell me. You, Billy, what do you think? I do agree. Well, hear me out. Right. Well, now, here I sit and staring out at the rain. I'm hoping they'd make some kind of cure for heartbreak pain, 'cause she left me. Bartender, listen to this. Well, whiskey, you ain't doing me no good. I just wish there was something left there. I understood, 'cause she left me for another man. Well, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Well, I thought our love was true. I sure did. She said, ooh, baby, I love you. She was lying to me.
All right. How are we gonna do this? Why don't
maybe so?
Are you feeling it?
I can feel it.
Thanks.
Let's do it.
What?
You come into some
bass
with you.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I mean,
yeah.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
wasting my liver. Baby doesn't dance, call her Mississippi River. Down the ball just about an hour or so.
Mississippi Quiver. This is another river city here. Mississippi runs right along St. Louis. And it's a true story about 100 barges breaking loose on that river.
100 exactly.
About 2 years ago. The rest of the story is not true. It's just all made up, except for that one part. That's not all true. Y'all having a fun time? I know I am. My jokes are going off kind of like, you know, like in the morning you get up and you have like mediocre biscuits and gravy?
Like
that's what the jokes that I tell are going off like tonight. Like, yeah, I mean, it was a biscuits and gravy, so okay, but... anyway. Hi. She goes
She grew up tall and she grew up bright with some Indiana boys on an Indiana night. She moved down here at the age of 18, threw the boys away more than they had seen. I was introduced and we both started grooving. She said, I dig you, baby, but I got to keep moving.
Thank you.
song is called Two Stepping Into Sin. This whole thing over, I just come back home. This game can last forever. When you're young, there's room to grow. But I'm not 22,
sure ain't.
And you're not still 19. There's work to do and there's bills to pay. We should probably break it clean. I know we've both been here before and we'll probably be again. Out there dancing all night long, two-stepping. Bedroom, still screaming my name. My ashtray's on the table. The bus don't light like my head. Head in the box from last night. That's my middle name. Beer's so cold, I cannot be tamed. You know, there's another lady in the bedroom. She's still screaming my name. That front door is open, the whiskey's down the block. Cigarettes are stale, don't taste the same. Day after the party with that room sitting ring. My ashtray's on the table, but the buzz won't lock. Knock my head in the bar. It's only 2 p.m. There's still hours of sun left. No reason to clean. Pull on my boots, hop in a car, and I drive on down to that liquor store where the sign says closed on Sunday. Hey, look, it's the last day of 2016, currently.
Welcome to New Year's Eve.
Welcome to New Year's Eve. We appreciate you guys celebrating New Year's Eve with us. Yeah.
Well, 2016.
You can say one line. What's your one line? Yeah, I agree with this guy's line. Yeah, say it. Come up and say it.
You say the fuck.
Just shout it really loud towards my microphone.
Tip the fucking band.
Hey, I didn't say it. It was this guy.
This guy.
This song is called,
Tip the fucking band.
This song is called Hook, Line, and Sinker. We did this earlier at the beginning of the night for our sound check, and we're going to do it again to close out the night. We appreciate y'all hanging out. Don't forget to tip your bartenders. We are Les Gruff and the Billy Goat. And here we go. You. Do that again.
One, two, three.
She's got me
hooked.
She's got me hooked, line, and sinker. Tied to her finger. Gag bound and ready. All tied and sweaty. Just here for the day, oh yeah. Hands with a girl I knew from around the way. Oh no, I told you once, I told you twice, I told you every single night. You can't hold me up, tie me down this way. Oh yeah, she's got me hooked, line, and sinker. Tied
just my hook, line, and sinker. My friend Nigel Solomon. Sean Cambry on the fiddle. Like I said, we are Les Gruff and the Billy Goat. We're from St. Louis, Missouri. We appreciate y'all hanging out with us tonight, hanging out with everybody else. Thanks to Tyler Gregory for coming out, Molly Jean One Moment Band, and the whole cast and crew up here at the Westport Saloon for having us. We're going to be back in January, right towards the end. Not exactly sure which date it is, but I think it's like the 28th or something. If y'all want to come do some dancing, some two-stepping and all that type of shit. My name is Billy. We are Les Gruff and the Billy Goat. I'ma sing as soon as it comes around to my turn, you know? It's like almost to the turnaround. I always stop at an awkward moment, so I gotta wait. She could tell the way I looked something wasn't right.
Oh yeah.
She knew she called me out, it would start a fight.
Oh no.